The Glass Academy came to Dearborn in 2004, and the main intent of coming to this space was that we could give people a hands-on opportunity to see what we as glass artists were already making and doing in our studio. So it's 14,000 square feet. During the day, if you come in, the artists are working and we're usually doing a project, a large-scale item. And then during the evening is when we host our classes, and that's when people can get a hands-on opportunity to try it themselves. Now, some people don't want to try glass blowing, they just want to come and shop the gallery. So we have a 2,000 square foot gallery, and we do season shows and events throughout the year. So everything kind of changes up and keeps it exciting.
One of the things that you'll find with the action-packed art of glass blowing is that it has a way to excite many of your senses.
Glass blowing is kind of like a campfire. You're really excited to be around it, or like cooking. Cooking shows are hot now. It's getting in and part of the action. Glass blowing, it's moving. It's like a dance between the artist making the glass. There's so much involved. So it's visual, there's sound as the tools are working. You can hear some sounds now in the background. There's smell from the equipment, the newspaper that's burning. It really engages your senses. And because it's a liquid, hot, flowing material, you can't stop. You can't pause in the action. You have to be ongoing, and it's quick and rapid decisions and things to think about. And all of that added together makes it really engaging and exciting.
Being a part of the Dearborn community is something that the Glass Academy is very proud of and enjoys sharing with others on a bigger scale.
There's so many different players that reach an international market that Dearborn is so exciting. I mean, we travel a lot, and when we say we're from Dearborn, Michigan, people recognize where that is, and to feel a part of that's pretty cool.
There's always something new and exciting to be found at the Glass Academy.
Every major season in the year, we have something going on, so that whenever you come to the gallery, something new is happening. And then also reflected in that is our classes. So right now we have a mushroom class going, and if you come to the studio, you get a special coupon for that mushroom class. So it's really for our preferred customers, and it's something that we give back to the community by letting them see what it's like working in our world a little bit. You know, a lot of people, they hear about the Glass Academy and they're not sure. I'd say just come by. You don't need to come by with the intent of signing up for a class or buying anything from the gallery. But once you step in the door and see the energy that's happening here and realize what's going on, it's pretty engaging. And then you want to come with others, you want to come with friends. We have a studio cat. If you're into animals, you can give her a pet or two. You know, just come by and see what we're all about.